if you spend a lot of time in your garage, whether you have a workshop set up in here or maybe you're working on your car, I highly recommend putting in a heater. I just had this thing put up a few days ago, and so far it's been awesome. It's about 20 degrees outside, and it's about 63 degrees in here.